Most teachers struggle with writing the perfect ChatGPT prompt. But here's a shortcut you probably haven't heard of. It's called reverse prompting. Instead of telling the AI what to do, you show it the finished product and have it figure out the prompt for you. Say you've already written a great quiz question. Paste it into ChatGPT and ask, what prompt would create more questions like this? Now you've got a reusable recipe for every quiz. Students can do the same thing. Show AI a clear flashcard or a set of study notes that they really like, and then ask ChatGPT what prompt could create more flashcards or study notes like this from, and then choose the chapter or the article that they're studying from. That way, now students have a study system rather than random answers. Reverse prompting turns your best examples into templates. It's the same way we model for students every day, but now you're modeling for AI. Want your AI tools to actually save you time? Make sure you hit that subscribe button.